food until India enacts new laws against corruption. Some 20,000 supporters in the heart of New Delhi cheer. On the fifth day of his hunger strike, 74-year-old Anna Hazare was helped to his feet, raised his country's colors, and doubled down on his bet. No
Support the movement by registering at indiaagainstcorruption.org. You are India, and it's your movement against corruption.